We're following a developing story, a major marijuana bust in Brookfield. Police say they discovered more than 300 pot plants inside a house on Mountain Drive. That's near Brookfield Road and Capitol Drive. Prosecutors have charged Thomas Quast with who rented that house. The Milwaukee man says he didn't live there. Quast says he only used it to grow and harvest marijuana 5 to 6 times a year, with each harvest producing between $10,000 and $15,000 worth of pot.